America, the sit-down strike in the motor car industry made many thousands idle, employees losing wages at the rate of $1 million a day, and manufacturers losing 500,000 a day in profits. Men want more pay and a 30-hour week.